Smith hadn't been heard from in a while.